what the big news is. What the big news is. Just confirmed today, brother. Let's go to the ring while we do
Oh,
that.
Mr. Mathers. Yes, we have entered into a unholy alliance. And Logan, I'm sorry, Tommy Demise. Nope. Not that one. Tommy Black will be filling you in on our unholy alliance with Mr. Mathers right now.
Well, of course, you just passed it right back to me.
Like a
Ladies and
football.
gentlemen, yes,
Yeah.
you have been seeing frequently about a little episode, a little event that is going to be coming up. We sponsored it last year on June 23rd of 2022. It was one of the best shows of the summer on IWTV. We have signed on again to sponsor Marcus Mathers's All I Want 2 that will be back in the H2O Wrestling Center. What the fuck was that? Is there a war going on outside? Why are there cannons shooting?
National contest.
I was straight the fuck up in a great flow, and then all of a sudden I hear boom. Anyway,
Yo,
we are.
just like the time that there was that drive-by across the street.
Bro, like, thank God my windows are closed. But ladies and gentlemen, we are officially sponsoring Marcus Mathers's All I Want 2. Check it out on IWTV. They have got a plethora. Plethora
Plethora.
of talent. Mike Bailey, Zachary Wentz, the blow-up doll from Japan. Yeah, that fucker. Miracle Generation, Dylan McKay, Austin Luke, Marcus Mathers, all confirmed for this event, and more talent is going to be announced soon, so be on the lookout for that.
See, you had all the info. That's why I passed it back to you. Now, I appreciate that you passed it on to me, but yeah.
That was a hell yeah cannon salute. But look at Mr. Knox. Mr. Knox.
Did he steal one of my coats?
I think he did. Mr. Knox, the keys to the kingdom winner. Could not pass up this opportunity to have an ultra-violent affair right here on KCW Asylum. Who is this mystery guy that he's remotely dressed similar to the Dominator Nathan Sanders, just in a different damn color?
I mean, sometimes that shit happens.
Never say never. I'm hearing
Never.
rumors of Crowbar being a part of All I Want Too. But that's not exactly confirmed yet, so don't blunt with it.
Holy shit, those two look like we're gonna have to switch over
Holy
here.
shit, that's
I ain't
Nathan
just saying
Sanders'
you,
tag team partner from Honor
I ain't
Wrestling,
saying that you
the
feel
King
good.
Dominator.
I ain't slow you when you're alone.
He's got a whole
I
sword.
ain't gun in the mouth of a young year. That is definitely the sword for my office.
Just trust your head. Oh, there we go. Man, the size of his head, making his way to the ring. What's that? I didn't know Nathan Sanders could pull strings like this. Look at this man. I have no idea. King Dominator. Coming to the aid of his longtime tag team partner, the Dominator, Nathan Sanders. No problem, bro. Here's internet issues. Please bear with us. Given the fact that he is halfway across the country.
Technical difficulties. You know, it's funny, Knox. I do not like Klondike Bar. But I will do some sketchy shit for a moment.
That is true.
I ain't slow you when you're alone.
He once actually punched a hooker in the face in Las Vegas for a taco.
It wasn't even that good of a taco.
What about a donut, Jesus?
Depends on the type of donut.
Was it at Tacos El Gordo? No, I mean, it was one of those roast coaches.
Yeah.
And the guy was like, well, I mean, you were like, look, I spent all my money in the casino, man. I'm hungry. And the guy was very, you know, empathetic. And was like, if you punch that hooker in the face, I will give you this taco. Here we go. Good God. This is going to be a war, Zeus. It's the ring
reinforced. Holy shit. The ring is always reinforced.
It is a horse fight here. Everything is fucking legal in this matchup. I don't think that butt to Tommy Demise's crotch was fucking legal.
It was legal.
Oh.
Everything's legal here.
King Dominator just folding Mr. Knox right in half. Tommy Demise grabbing a table, being cut off by King Dominator as Knox makes his way right on out to the floor. Nathan Sanders grabbing a damn table. Reeling it in. One of the most dominant tag teams in this sport today. Oof! Ultraviolence. I would actually like to say that I think Ultraviolence was ahead of their time.
You know, once an era, you get a group that is ahead of their time, and all you can do is hope to be caught in their wake.
Right. Oh, the ladder's already in. Knox bringing it a stop sign to greet Nathan Sanders. Sanders tried. Knox mustering up the strength. He's got him by the throat. He's got his fingers in his mouth. Does he have any cavities?
I mean, he would know.
Off the ropes. Tried a big boot, but Knox not going anywhere. Nathan Sanders. Nasty belly to belly. Tommy Demise unloading. Good kick to the King Dominator. Dominator back up on his feet. Going in with the educated kicks to the Nightmare of New Orleans. Brutal backbreaker. As Demise rolls right to the outside, he's got the chair. Tommy caught it. A master of these type of weapons. Oh! And the blow to the back of the head. Tommy Demise going in with a drop kick. Got the chair. No, sir. Mr. Knox inside the ring with Nathan Sanders. Trying a knee as Nathan Sanders gets out of the way there, Zeus. There's so much going on.
I don't know where to keep my eyes because there is just so much action.
This is what makes this damn tag team division so fucking amazing.
Absolutely.
They're unpredictable. Good zigzag. As Mr. Knox goes over the cover, I think this is the first pinfall of the match. I don't think there's been a single pinfall in this damn match. Trying to close line as Nathan Sanders quickly moves out of the way. Cinching him up here. Trying to go in for a vertical suplex.
And
he took him out.
I kind of agree with Pipe Man. I don't know if we could call this a tag team match.
Off the ropes. Good elbow right between the eyes.
Fashion. Two-on-two slobber knocker.
That is true.
Yeah, I said it.
There's no tag in this match.
Nope. There's definitely
no
disqualifications. Oh, what the hell happened right over there? Did you see that?
Ooh, I like that. Brawl for all.
We're not Vince Russo, and this is not 1998. Covers him.
I don't know. I think I smoked myself back to 1998 one time.
Ain't nobody boxing in here. Good reversal. Hell of a kick to the midsection as he sends the Dominator right in over the ropes, and he's just ended his life with that big boot for the cover. And the kick out there by the Dominator. King Dominator. Tried.
King Dominator.
Where's he going with it?
Over to that table. Is he going to utilize it, or is it just going to sit there?
I don't know, Tommy DeMai has gotten in the way. Of course, he could ruin a wet dream.
That he could.
Oh, he's Nathan Sanders. Clotheslining him straight to hell. Mr. Knox has Sanders right there by the dome. Here he goes. What's he doing? Wait a minute, Sanders scouting it. Slingshotting Knox into the table. Try to spear, no chance in hell. What a fucking war, Zeus. There's a Singapore cane flying everywhere, huh?
Right? Oh, holy shit. Dominator into the table.
Oh my god!
Oh, powerbomb into the table. Holy shit.
That's it.
He's down.
Oh! Nathan Sanders managing to kick out of it. God damn, what a battle.
There's so much action, I can't keep track of who the fuck is who. Holy shit.
Knox inside the ring with the stop sign. Oh, I just threw it on him!
Red meat stop, motherfucker.
Good forearm. Mr. Knox once again coming back out here. What is this? What is Knox doing now? He's bringing out an even bigger ladder.
Whoa, almost hit me in the face with it.
Forget about the well-being of our damn commentary team.
Right? Like, the hell?
Oh, what the fuck, Knox? Tommy DeMise. Oh. Seems that Knox is being wheeled onto the ladder. King Dominator.
No. He can't be.
Oh, he's coming too. Oh! Cut him off there. Tommy DeMise finally coming too. Good kick to the back of the head. Good night! He's still got all of them. One more time. Off those ropes. Last shot. Demise is back up. For the cover. One. Oh, not even one.
Not even one.
He's leaving him there. Nathan Sanders walking over with the damn chair. No. Oh, my God.
Missed. Ooh.
I mean, nobody will miss you, Kite Man. Oh! Brutal forearm right into the face of King Dominator. Kite Man running on through both of them. Throws him to the ladder. Is that big man gonna be able to connect? Somebody call 911, Zeus! Grab the damn dial phone! Call the paramedics!
Goddamn. They're standing by. They will not come out while the match is still going on. And oh, Gina just looks like she's fucking being paid to stand there. Jesus.
Tommy DeMise.
Yeah, dial phone.
Oh, what's this? King Dominator needs to look the fuck out. Oh, my God. Oh, rolling him up. Oh, and Mr. Knox kicking out. King Dominator tried to pull a fast one on the Keys to the Kingdom winner. There's a chair shot to the head of Mr. Knox. Oh!
Ooh,
Knox coming out too.
Knox,
oh, and a flatliner. I'm sorry, an inverted DDT right on the floor. Knox. Oof! The crowd is counting. I can barely hear myself think. Knox spiking him to Valhalla. Right out of the water of that damn table. Two. They got him. Yes. KC fucking W.
Never doubt us. We'll fuck you up.
He just fucking spiked him to Valhalla right on the damn stop sign. Beautiful way to end that match.
I am pretty sure that's what did it.
Wow. I look around and all I see is evil. Tommy DeMise, a fucking bloody mess. Did you see it?
I was right here with you. Kill if you kill, cause life holy is not shit. Forever.
Wow. Unbelievable.